Hi there, today I'm gonna show you how to make a face shield using a solder bottle. So this is 2 liter, and the idea is that you want to cut it like from here. So you want to cut around here and near possible. So in my case, I have a line here, so just gonna cut from here. I use a small sharp knife to make an entry into the bottle. After that, I'm gonna use a scissor to cut it. After using a knife to make a hole in the bottle, then I use a scissor to cut it the rest. So here's the result after you cut the edge of the bottle here. Now I use a knife to cut the other end to make an entry into the other end of the bottle here. You could go a bit lower, but in my case I got like a line here, so I have to go a bit higher. Once I finish cutting the 2 end, what I do is that you want to locate there is a line in here like this for the bottle when they join together. So you want to take a scissor and cut across like this. This is a foam tip. Put the foam tip inside the bottle like this. What I did is that I should have go all the way to the edge here. And go all the way to the edge here. You need like a strong string there. So I got 2 here. So just below the foam tip here and make a little bit hole. Then I insert the string in and I do like a double knot. You do for the same thing on the other side. So I place the face shield on the like a mannequin here. So what I do is that I tie a knot in the back, and you can see the shield here. And one thing I forgot to add yet is that you have to cut it the bottom here. You cut it like round like this, so that way, you know, protect you from getting cut to it. And just tie the string like this in the back, or you can tie whatever knot you like. So that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment below what are the tips and tricks you have to do the face shield from a solder bottle. Yeah, this is the 2 liter bottle that I use. Please leave a like if you like the video, subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, and see you next video. Bye!